Hi, my name's Tamin Sursok. I play Montana Marcel, and we are doing a little bit of behind-the-scenes promos. Montana is sort of the queen of fashion. She has a fashion empire. She comes in to find a place for her next fashion week, and Lassiter's was definitely not the place. But she sees some potential within the area and within the people. She decides to have her fashion week there. I think it's also because she feels like she can manipulate everyone and she can kind of get what she wants.
I'm Leo Tanaka. Welcome to the Barrel Bash.
Well, I do enjoy a good bash.
My entire 6 weeks are just drama. sometimes I'm like, please don't give me so much drama. I want to like get up at 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. instead of like 4:30 in the morning. But it's been really nice. It's been nice to come in for 6-7 weeks and get to play this character and then go back to my babies. It's been so great. You know, working in Australian productions, it always feels like a family. It always feels like you're going home. There's no egos on set. No one thinks that they're better than anyone else. Everyone just wants to do a good job, which makes you feel really safe as an actor when you're in scenes with everyone else. It's just been a very relaxing, fun, you know, safe experience. I mean, honestly, my storyline is 6 weeks, and it's just, I'm excited for them to selfishly see what's going to go on with my character. But I think in like the third week, I just get really sort of spicy and nasty, and then it kind of blows up in my face.